Hello, Deke. Professor Weasley said you wanted to tell me more about the loom.
Ah, hello. Yes, about that. Deke has had a thought. He... Seems the room thinks you need more space for your beasts. As Deke was saying, he's had a thought. Now, Deke knows how you can test the item of clothing that you enhanced in the enchanted loom. And perhaps help an old friend in the process.
What do you mean?
A house elf named Tobbs works for his master, retrieving leech juice in a cave near Hogwarts. Tobbs' master doesn't let him leave the cave. And Deke knows the cave is infested with spiders.
That sounds awful.
It is. Deke hasn't heard from his friend for a while now. As the item you wove in the loom has an enchantment that might be useful, Deke thought you could test it whilst checking on Tobbs.
I understand. Leave it to me, Deke. I'll find Tobbs for you.
Oh, thank you. Please let Deke know what you learn about Deke's old friend.
Revelio.
Nice to see you, my young friend.
How about some sightseeing?
Let's go!
This could prove dangerous if I'm not careful.
Come here, crapmite!
No need to race now, my friend. This must be Tobbs' cave. I I suppose I should head inside. Revelio. Revelio. Confringo. Top's master is awful. Revelio. Tobbs? Tobbs? Deke sent me. Are you in here? Incendio! Revelio. It looks as if Tobbs was here some time ago. He must have headed deeper into the cave. Incendio! Incendio!
Revelio. Confringo. Accio. Revelio. Deadly great spider. Revelio. Incendio! Revelio! Incendio! Revelio! Incendio!
Feeling that house elf is Torb's. Poor Torb's. Left here alone with the spiders. Revelio. That table looks familiar. Seems I'm back at the entrance to the cave.
Arrest the moment. Oh, no, you don't. Revelio. Who lived here, I wonder? Revelio. Alohomora. Looks intriguing. Revelio. I'm back from the cave, Deke.
Wonderful! Deke hopes you gave Deke's best to Tobbs.
I'm sorry to tell you this, Deke, but Tobbs is gone. It seems he was unable to avoid the spiders in the end.
Oh my! Deke was afraid of this, alone in that cave for so long. Oh, poor Tobbs. Deke and Tobbs once shared the same master when he died. We were separated. Deke always wished Tobbs had been sent to Hogwarts too. Deke feels lucky to serve such kind witches and wizards like you. Deke will miss his friend dearly and will raise a glass to him with a heavy heart.
I'm truly sorry about your friend, Deke.
Thank you. You are very kind. Deke could use some time alone to think, if that's all right.